Because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. You know, for some time now, I've had enough of the bullshit. I really have. And it's been clear to me for a long time. In fact, you've heard me say it several times, that we need to shut the government down. These stats you see are from 2012. And I think probably the us and them has changed even more since 2012, because there's been so much more bullshit. But these are the most accurate numbers I could find. You see this big gray area of people that didn't vote. Notice how that is bigger than either one of these. So if this group voted for a different option, they would win. And, you know, even if both of these got together to fight these, the numbers are pretty equal. This side is a little bigger, as you see. But if these people knew that these people would stand behind them, well, they might just come over here. Chances are it would be, yeah, like 2/3 of us would agree, if we agreed. You people have to understand, you know, everybody, even the people that vote, that I talk to, they say over and over, the government is corrupt, I don't condone this, they're lying bastards, they're thieves, we should arrest them. Nobody will do anything about it. They keep dropping the ballot and thinking something is going to change, all the while very much awake and bitching about it, but either scared to do anything about it or believe that they cannot do anything about it. And that is just so simple. If you understand that the government derives its authority from the people, and it is a majority rule, as much as we are a republic that protects some of our rights, the voice of the people, the majority of the people, will win. We know this. It's simple. So I don't know if it'll do any good. I don't know if you just refuse to stand. See, your government only exists on paper. If you rip up the paper, it doesn't exist. It has no power. There's some in D.C. and other places that need to go to prison. We can talk about that later. But as far as the governing body, I want you to think about this. Every state has its own constitution that protects the human rights of the people. Now, yes, maybe some of those need to be refined. But that can be addressed on a state level, which is not allowed now because the federal government rules everything. I mean, states are not standing up for their own people. They'll stand up against the federal government for things like helping other people, you know, like the refugees recently. But they won't stand up, and so yes, we have to elect some governors that are credible to lead each state. But it's my firm belief that the governors of the states should be the governing body of the United States, and that they could dwell in their own states, and that we don't have to spend money to house them in D.C. and send them on vacation and all these other things. You want to send your governor on vacation, vote that in your state, send him on vacation. If I don't want to, I shouldn't have to. Nobody pays for my vacation. Anyway, so this is what I've done. 2016's coming. I'm already sick of the political post and the sheep who, again, are bitching about the system, but thinking that somewhere within that system, there's one candidate that's going to save us all. No, divide and conquer, okay? But they've divided us in a way that we can conquer. You have to understand that. Now, to encourage these people to join these people, and to also encourage these people that, you know what, things are as bad as they are because we didn't vote. We didn't take part in that corrupt system, but in doing so, we gave away our authority. You're a human being. You have a right to say, no, I want my authority. I'm taking my authority back. Nobody rules over me. Take back your authority and vote. Not for either one of these clowns. Not for the left or the right. No. You can see that I've already voted, and I'm going to show you. I just made this survey. Dissolve the government. Giving you a third option here. Okay? This is the pre-election poll. And I want everybody to choose one option and submit. The link will be below. If you want to continue on with your left-right mentality, choose your Democrat, choose your Republican. But know there's some of us that are going to move towards dissolving the government. On a legal basis, not a violent overthrow, but on a necessary basis and on a legal basis. There is a way to do it. We can talk about that more once we have the numbers together. And anybody that is afraid of giving up their identity to wanting to shut down the government, if you're afraid to fill out this form on Google, then you damn well better be choosing to dissolve your government, because you're not free, and you've been lied to, and you've been stolen from, and you've been abused long enough. I've been abused long enough. You have too. Your kids. Your kids are being abused right now. And they're not even born yet. They owe money. You just got pregnant. Your child owes money. We want it. We're going to send him off to kill other people in our name. No more. No more of it. We have the right. We have the authority. We have the numbers. Follow the link below, please. Let's wake people up. Share this video. Share this link. Encourage people to vote. You will have to register, because I have to be able to stop people from voting multiple times. If you make a mistake, you will be allowed to change your answer, but you will only be able to submit one answer, and that will stop, you know, Republicans that want to look good from coming over and, you know, a bunch of them filling out the Republican or Democrat, whatever. I the system needs to go, and we can do this. Much love. Many thanks, and, you know, we got this.
Just put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it strong.